shelter is making a deal. Yeah! We're saved. And all because we built our own shelter, like the top. Lincoln! Are you okay? I'm fine. I landed on a really soft rock. Not a rock, Moose! Nothing too tough guys like us can't handle, right, Clyde? Clyde, are you okay?
I'm fine. I landed on a really soft rock.
Not a rock, a beehive. This is still nothing tough guys like us can't handle. At least it's not raining. Is that all you got?
Lincoln, I know this probably sounds lame to a tough guy like you, but I'm hungry and wet and cold. And I kind of wish I were with my dad at the B&B eating welcome scones.
So do I. I was kidding myself, Clyde. I'm no tough guy. After all those years around all those women, it's too late for me. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna lie down on this nice, soft rock.
Does she know anything about keeping warm?
No, but Lenny does.
I can wear this poncho for all five seasons. The key is the faux fur lining.
Wow, it is so toasty.
The key is the birch bark lining. Now come on, Clyde, we're going home.
Which way?
Why, it's just... this way! Lisa said that moss only grows on the north side of trees.
My dads are staying at the North Valley B&B. Follow that moss!